let's do this.
Yeah, I didn't know if I accepted a match request. I didn't know the broadcast would get cut. So, well, that's the end of the Minette series. Shoot. But, you have it set on, you have it set on no character select, which means I'm stuck
with round one. Fight!
Yeah, one of the people watching the stream, he asked me if I wanted to get a lobby match. I said sure, why not? But he has it set to no character select.
Round two.
He's stuck with his character.
Quite.
If you find it and want to jump in. Frey, I didn't want Minette though. I got stuck. got stuck with the newbie. Oh, it's first of 10.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah!
it with the okie doke.
Round two. Fight.
It's his lounge, like, this is my lounge. That's his name. I mean, if you can find his name.
There you go.
If you can find his name, yeah, jump in. he challenged me. He set up the battle lounge and challenged me.
Fight.
Out in a second. Find out in a second.
It's go time.
Oh yeah, he didn't make extra slots. I'll do a couple of these, and I guess I'll do my own battle lounge afterwards. Though I wish I could change characters. But then again, yeah, there's nothing wrong with getting more practice. You don't suck at Akuma. Your Akuma is extremely aggressive, and for Akuma, that's a good thing.
So it's you.
Like, Akuma excels best when he's aggressive.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, okay. in that same position. For you to get in this one, but since it's 72, let me get you ready. Oh, good move. Good move, good game. He unleashed the demon on me. fucking fell for it. Gonna block, bitch. Oh shit! No! The crystal ball!
Round two. Fight!
Comes to her. What the hell am I on?
Behold your future!
I'm gonna jump forward.
Fight!
I should have left.
Round three. Fight.
Supposed to break a critical art when your arm picks her out.
Final round.
That don't even matter because it's your lounge.
right through him.
Rashido. Jumping people! Come on, Chun! Okay.
You win!
Oh yeah, I'm like, where'd you go?
Round one. Fight!
Test my manette against the famed ninja. Fame goofy speed. Manette's patience as a character. I wanna see if that can hurt me or help me.
Not done yet!
walking in the match. Thanks, Rodriguez. Been working on my Chun.
Let's do this.
Out here putting her through the ringer, trying to get these trying to get these ranked matches going. Every time I reach silver, I keep losing. Like, I reach silver with Chun-Li and Laura. Then I start picking other characters, and then I go back down to Ultra Bronze. Ken put his good suit on.
Missed the first one.
Good round.
KO.
Good round.
Round four. Fight.
Yeah!
down. Fight.
He has a battle lounge.
KO. Final round.
Fight. Has him challenge me to challenge me to a one-on-one battle match. Game.
You win.
Try to get up. Yeah, I'm I was just telling random video I want to do another one, but like open it up to people. Good games, dude. Good games. Nah, that's all right. You know, actually, the funny thing about it, like, with the exception of that one round, the lag didn't even bother me. So, one more? Yeah, a couple of people want to join the room. Is there a way for you to extend the thing? Or would I just have to, like, make another one all over again? Here's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, I was gonna do that. Let me just make another room. So I'm gonna cancel this. I'm gonna make another room. I'm gonna post a new video. I'm gonna put a password on it so only people that are in the chat can join it. But I'm gonna open it up to like 8 slots and see if I can get some more people to come in. So let me back out. Password 1000. Hopefully we won't get kicked out for this. Oh no, we didn't get kicked out. Alright, cool. So we're still in the building. So Boss D, Random, Sick Ninja, Fray, Busty, your Street Fighter handle is actually Busty. Let's see if I take the private off of it, and I'm gonna get everybody and their mama jumping in this thing. Can't find the room. Yeah, that's weird. Yeah, I might have to, because it's private, I might have to invite everybody. Well, hey, let me try this, because I think if I try to send an invite, I'm gonna get cut off. So let me redo this. I'll take it off the private slots. All right, I'll take it off private slots, but I'll still do the password. See if you can find it that way. So now it's a free lounge for anybody who doesn't. Yeah, so try it now. See, I think if I invite people, then the stream might get cut. Well, I took it off private, so I took it off private. Alright, so that works. Alright, so everybody found me now. I just had to take it off the private. So, Fred, you should be able to jump in there. Nightmares about Nash. Really? You still can't jump in? Cause I got it. Try to get in, and if you can't get in after this match, then I'll send you an invite. Got your SF5 on, jump in this battle lounge.
Round 3. Fight!
I knew that shit was coming sooner or later.
Suggest you stay down.
Round 4. Fight!
Good game.
Hold up, you lose.
a good start. Yeah, good game, man. Good game. It's all those Nash tricks, you know, the disappearing and shit, and plus, I've been playing Minette all damn day. I got, I gotta readjust to using other people. The Fray, you still can't find it?
Let's do this.
What's your Street Fighter tag again? I'm gonna try to send you an invite.
If you stand in my way,
round one, fight.
Get lost.
And they're taking the grid, you played right in the sick ninja's hands. Remember, Frey, there's a password that I put on too. The password's 1,000. Let me get your Street Fighter. Let me get your SF5.
There you go.
And I'll,
it can't be over!
Round two. Fight!
Good move.
Take that.
Oh, yo.
Double
grab.
I don't have time for this.
Nice.
Round four. Fight.
Okay, go.
Good move. coming down in the wire. Yo, Sick Man, what's up with these Ibuki costumes?
Final round.
This chick has 13. You know, like, I gotta see you put on at least one. Good game. I thought the super was coming.
Wins.
Thought the super was coming. She dropped bombs on her. Alright. I'm gonna try to see if I can get Frey in this lounge. If my time thing expires, then you two just do a rematch.
It's go time.